you watch.
Thank you.
safety equipment here just to make sure everything is safe. They're looking for fuel leaks or anything of that nature that could cause a fire or something unsafe to him or the other drivers. They're supposed to have the safety equipment and the check valves on the fuel tanks, but you know, if something breaks or anything can happen, so we always need to do that safety check before they get back out on here, so. All right, as they bring our cars around, get them realigned. Sounds like 135 got it running good here. Probably be to the back of the field. I'm not sure unless somebody else caused him to roll it.
I don't know. No, he was going to buy himself.
He was all by himself. What was that car?
All right, looks like we're getting our leaders lined up here. I believe our leader was Tyler Sullivan from Cocato.
Yeah, that's boring.
Followed by number 8, Tony Smith. And 49 in third, Dylan Bronworth. Driving White Lightning. Here to get around the track and get them back into. How they do that is they line them up to how they cross in the order of the last full lap. So it doesn't necessarily mean that is the placing order they are in. They could be a lap down, or that'll be determined later. But it goes to how they were running in what order. Championship heat is going to be the compact trucks. It looks like they're getting lined up here. Looks like we have probably 10 of them in our compact truck class. All right, it looks like they've got them lined up here. Making sure the track is clear. All right, looks like he's got the thumbs up. We're getting ready to go green. Here comes number 8. He's trying to come down on the inside of number 11. I don't know this quite enough. Number 11 followed by number 8. Here we go. Sounds like they had to get this tire off the track. It must have bounced off of two cars, or went through two cars. I'm not sure which. All right, as we line them up once again here. It'll be the same order as last time. Just with a few less cars, I think.
They didn't make it.
I think they're kind of in the order they were, but these cars brought around for the lineup one more time.
Maybe it was that
so we
one.
Probably got at least three less cars than last time.
Come on.